So this little piggy was just picked up at a kennel in Treby. As you can see, there's a massive slash to the top of her head and her side. She's in good spirits. It's a pretty old wound, so it's very deep. She's still motivated by food, though she obviously has an infection.
Okay. Let's see if we can get out.